It's two little ends are so shiny and bright. I hope it won't grow any. If I were up there and you were my friend, I'd rock you so nicely you'd see. We would sit in the middle and hold us both ends, and what a nice cradle. We would tell the bright stars to get out of our way, lest we should rock over their toes. And there we would stay till the dawn of the day, and see where the pretty bird goes. And there we would stay in the beautiful sky, and through the bright stars we would see the sunrise and we'd see the sunset, and on the next rain.